Which rivalry is better? Diane Taurasi and Sue Birds, or Sylvia Fowles and Candace Parker?
I would say Diane Taurasi and Sue Bird, and I'll also say that more so because it's just hyped up a little bit more, personally.
Okay, like
the talks and stuff about it a little bit more when I was watching the Seattle and Phoenix, their last regular season game the other day. Like, it was just a lot of pressure behind that one, so.
Okay, I'll give you that.